Alright. Here we go. Let's see what he's gonna do.
Alright, here we go. So he said to feed to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell the two-day trip. He's the four-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators in the quicksand mix. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. If the water say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, Red, now have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my cover, little handkerchief for the morning come.
Which one of y'all do Conway Twitty is what I want to know. You don't know Conway? George?
She was pretty as she could be.
Conway Twitty.
Well, I mean, I'm just curious. I like a lot of them, but I like the old ones. I was raised country. Listen to them.
Huh?
Oh, yes. From Tom Boy to Old Works, raised on a farm.
Yeah. That all your life was mad. I ain't ever tried that one. I don't know what it felt, but that was me.
It was good. Couldn't get low.
Okay.
I can't get real low, and I can't do real fast songs. You know, he has this. Well, thank you. But I hadn't sung Jimmy Joe would tell you. I used to own my own business. I know they're glowing, aren't they?
Yeah.
And you go karaoke for us when I owned that business. Yeah. And that's been 12 years ago. That was the first time I'd ever sung.
Well, I made my run with the evening sun. And I smiled when I heard it turn red. As I was headed north to Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. Why don't you run over and sit down and have a little fun? Get my lantern, get my gun, and have a seat for the morning come. Now there are red hair and blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here, love got me in.